I decided to attend Drone Command Live after hearing from a local pilot and friend, Mike Rudd, that it was worth every penny to him. I have my Part 107 and have been flying for a couple of years, but now that I've retired from my primary job, I want to transform this side hustle into something bigger. So hoping to get a lot out of it. Thus far, it's looking pretty promising.